5 things younger people should know. Impermanence.
A lot of people seem to think that when they get into a certain situation that it'll last forever. They'll hurt their back, they'll think they'll be in pain the rest of their life. You won't get sleep for a couple of days and think you'll never get rest again. But no situation lasts forever. Your back will heal. You will make money. You will get good at YouTube as long as you keep on making videos. And I find a lot of peace in knowing that because there's so many struggles that we go through in life.
There were struggles that I had in my life 5 years ago that were the pinnacle of my life at the time that I haven't even thought about since, because things truly do just come and go.
Do not chase girls.
Now, it's super easy for me to say this because I've gone through the experience that made me realize why I shouldn't chase girls.
But if I was younger, I definitely wouldn't be listening to my advice right now. I'd be like, you don't know anything. I'm gonna do it anyways.
Definitely something that you have to experience for yourself before you can even realize why I'd ever say something like this.
Especially when society tells you that girls are important and your hormones do too, but it's not actually the case.
You only get one body.
A lot of people take for granted their body.
They don't even realize they only get one until a serious incident happens where something's taken away from them.
And it seems like it's actually a big thing in the maturity process to injure yourself and to come in terms with your mortality that you do only get one body.
But let me tell you, it's better to realize that you only get one before you make the mistake of hurting yourself.
Don't let anything get to you.
A lot of people know not to let the haters get to you.
But not as many people know that letting positivity get to you can just be as bad or worse than negativity. It can cause stagnation. You'll do things just because you'll know you'll get a certain reaction out of other people that's good, and it'll lead you to doing things that you don't even want
to
do.
I actually used to do this with my meme videos. I absolutely hated the process of making these videos. It was terrible recording. It was so repetitive. The editing was so boring. But I'd keep on making them because everybody loved them. They'd get 500 views per pop while I was just hitting 100 views per video at the time.
And moderating your entertainment.
Moderating entertainment has to be one of the best things you can do for your life. It seems like a lot of kids have this dream of they'll graduate high school and then play video games 24/7. Then they actually graduate and realize that's not it. But you end up realizing what happens is you'll immediately get bored of video games so fast. If you set yourself up in high school moderating your video games, let's say playing only on weekends, 2 hours on Saturday and 2 hours on Sunday, you'll be a lot better equipped not being burnt out when you graduate high school. Be left with not enjoying anything really and stuck in this limbo state.
And to all the older people out there over the age of 18 who think that if they made the right decision when they're younger that their life would be so much better, shut up. In reality, your life would be the exact same, but you'd be wishing you did something else differently. So stop living in the past and be appreciative of what you have right now, because that's all you do have. You can't change anything that you once did.
Get down, why don't you? Jump, you won't.
My hands are freezing.
Whoa, your eyes look nice in this filter. Holy crap, come here again. Don't move.
I'm a moth.
Your eyes actually look fire on this filter. Hey yo, I just wanted to hang out at the park. Yo, I'm sorry.
I'm a D1 athlete. Okay, I can't see. You're flashing the light at me. Yeah.